Is this a solar energy dance party? It is time for these solar panels to shine, but not on the dance floor. Rather, NREL researchers are using a clever device to search for damage in these solar panels.
PLatypus is a device that takes pictures of solar panels and lets you see invisible damage.
There's an effect called photoluminescence, where when we shine light on a solar cell, a different wavelength of light comes back, and the intensity of the light that comes back depends on the local quality of the solar cell. The sun is a lot brighter than the signal that we're looking for, so it's easier to run the machine at night than it is to filter out the sunlight.
It's all funded by the DuraMAT Consortium, a U.S. Department of Energy effort to make solar panels more reliable.
DuraMAT is a multi-lab research consortium where we focus on photovoltaic or PV solar module reliability. We do this to help us buy better quality modules and deploy better quality modules.
If you have a system that's been hit by a hailstorm, that hail might have broken some cells, and PLatypus is a quick way to find out. The cells inside of a PV module can crack without the glass breaking, and that can affect their power output, sometimes years later. PLatypus can detect them as soon as they form. Other methods for detecting those cracks usually require you to disconnect modules and plug them into a power supply, and often rely on more expensive equipment. So this is a faster and cheaper way to detect the cracks.
So if you can do something where you never have to deal with the electrical system, you're also protecting that system from one more connect and disconnect operation, which helps improve its reliability. But it's also a safety and a speed issue. You have to schedule downtime, you have to plan ahead a lot more. So with this, you don't have to unplug the modules.
PLatypus is just a proof of concept prototype for now, but it demonstrates the benefits of quick and easy measurements.
The main goal of the design was to keep the device really lightweight, and this design let us actually take the device out into the field and put it onto the solar panels, and is simple enough to be pretty cost effective for future development.
My hope is that people use this tool to produce useful images of power plants and to rule out major problems, to give power plants a clean bill of health. That was my favorite part of the process. Making things, breaking things, taking cool pictures.